This is why you don't rent out the yard.